what was the winner, trying to get through and get into the racing mode. When you look at it, I look at the Ganassi teams. They've not really run as strong as I thought they were anywhere so far. You know, Larry talks about the 17 car having a great Daytona and Junior having a great Daytona, but not being as competitive as Phoenix. Some of these guys that we look at on the not hot list had decent runs at Daytona and decent runs somewhere else, but they had mechanical issues that relegated them to bad finishes. And a bad finish is not always indicative of a guy being hot or cold. Plenty of times guys